What's racking, cousins? It's your big cousin, Johnny Ducati, a.k.a. Ducati Poppy, open road, lonely soul. It's the only one to the fame racer. We will reach fame again. So, I don't even know how. Alright, so, last night I saw Lauren London was trending because they were saying she was pregnant. And later in this video, I'm going to show you what I don't get. But Lauren London woke up and said, woke up to some bullshit, rumors, lies on a woman trying her best to heal. Please stop, I'm not pregnant. So she basically like said she wasn't, obviously she said she wasn't pregnant, basically, there was no basically about it. She said she wasn't pregnant, she saw all that shit was kept. But what's crazy to me is this, hold on. Like as I look through, like I search her name right on Twitter, I don't see where this rumor even started. Don't get me wrong, it was trending last night, like late last night, but I don't even get like how the rumor, like, you know, normally somebody puts out like, yo, shorty's pregnant or something, or like something, like it's just like a whole bunch of people like just like, I can't believe, well, this is all new stuff. Like the ones from last night was like, she's pregnant. I can't believe she's pregnant. Yoki, I'm happy for her. Blah, 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 blah. And it's just like, I can't believe she's pregnant. But nobody's saying, like anything about it. Like, it's just, like, I mean, it's, like, no sources. It's just a whole bunch of just timelines saying, like, yo, they can't believe she's pregnant, yada, yada. But my whole opinion on it is, how long has Nip been dead? When did Nipsey die? I ain't gonna lie, Nipsey is a name I cannot spell. N-I-P-S-E-Y. That shit just seem like it's got two S's, like it's like his last name. He died in 2019. What year did Nipsey die? Why? I just got this computer, so excuse me for not having my Googles. What year did Nip? Oh yeah, he died. First off, rest in peace, Nipsey. Like, that's first off, rest in peace, Nipsey. My favorite song by Nipsey is Top Back. And if y'all haven't heard that song, y'all need to go listen to that song. That song is super tough. But he died in 2019. It's 2021. Almost been 2 years. But keep it a bean. She's allowed to move on. This song right here by Ash Ketchum, bro. My Dick Hard featuring Yuri. Fire song. But Nip Top Back, Don. What's his name? I forgot his name. Fuck, I forgot buddy's name. Is it Top Back? Dom Kennedy. Dom Kennedy. Is it? It's got to be Top Back. Dom Kim. Nip. Dom K E N E D Y. Top. They don't even have the song. Do they not have the song, bruh? Oh, it's gotta be I Need That then. Yeah, it's called I Need That. I'm sorry. My seat bag. Oh, it's already. Let me stop it. Cause, yeah, I ain't trying to get it. This song right here, though, super fire. Super, super, super fire. But back to what I was saying. It's been 2 years since Nipsey died. Like, Lauren London has every right to move on, do what she wants to do with her life. Like, she still, like, shows him off as a king that he is, bro. And, like, she's still moving gracefully. Like, I like the way she's moving gracefully throughout all of this. Like you don't see her around. Like, she's holding it down, like, taking care of the fam and all of that. Like, but she is well within her right to move on. Like, bro, it's not like she's out here, like going after mad rappers or doing like just out here thotting and bobbing, bro. She's holding it down like as you would want your baby mom too. Like honestly, you don't find too many women that real. And first off, you can't tell a woman what to do anyway, especially not now in this day and age. But regardless, but especially not now. Like all these women are self-sufficient and do what they want to do because they can. Like, you know, like women are their own people. Like you would never tell a woman what to do, bro. That's just goofy, bro. So, and don't even judge her for what she wants to do. Like, to even judge a woman what they want to do with their body is wild. So it's like, let Lauren London live her life and do what she wants to do, man. Prayers to her, prayers to Nip. Like, and I want everybody to move forward. Open Road, Lonely Soul, it's the Defame Racer.